I will get stronger, much stronger, and I'll make Professor Oak's dream finally come true. Only thing she's ready for is any chance to back off.
You think so? Maybe somebody ought to give her a hardened cock. Not beating you enough? Keep it up, you tits will be as flat as the dirt you're walking on.
Whoa, she's pissed.
Okay, now go get her.
Huh? What the hell? Wait!
As a soldier, you have sworn to give up your liebness when called to. Is that correct?
No, sir.
As expected, your existence has proven quite fruitful.
You know, personally, I think nothing instills discipline like disc. You need a good fucking.
Stop it! There's no sense in having sex!
What?
Just shut up! You killed me!
Take aim, damn it!
Right. Yes, sir!
Of all people, seriously.
Fuck, I gotta get her off.
Get off me.
I don't think I will. If you can't take me, there's no way you have the energy to go Titan.
Maybe you're right about that. Only one way to find out though, right? Looks like you're safe.
Shut up. If you want us to go down, find me. I've got no reason to stand in your way.
Then I'm game for you, Hitch. And for what it's worth, the feeling is mutual.
Were you conscious that whole time? Hey! Sus!
What? No, it's not what you think, Hitch!
I bet you'd like to do any if you could.
I'm really saying, please don't ban me from coming back, Hitch!
I wasn't planning to. Annie only allows me to touch her.
I could hear you talking there to me. And when you weren't, there was nothing. And then, my hardened dick came and I was on the floor. Hearing Aaron's voice in my head. Is he seriously doing harm and...
We're...
Stone with the king? No greater honor than that.
Shut up, Marco!